Hey, so there's a lot of motherfucking people out there that be like, I'm true this, I'm true that. You know what I'm saying? But at the end of the day, the only official true motherfuckers is the founders of the true. That's motherfucking UGK. But I do know one motherfucker that is very true. So true to the point that he got that shit in his fucking name. So, Trilly, get the fuck out of here and let's do this shit for these people, man. Hold up, before you drop that shit, cause he jumped on some of this motherfucking beast ball, nigga. This nigga a beast. Young nigga out that Southwest, grab a mic, man, and do what the fuck you do. But hold up, before you drop that shit, we gonna do this shit how we do it in kickback. So get that crowd participation going, my nigga. Let's go.
Yo. My name is Trilly from the Southwest side of Houston, Texas, you know what I'm saying?
Bitch.
And I need y'all to do me a little favor. When I say it's that boy Trilly, I need y'all to say about to bring school back. Can y'all do that shit for me?
Yeah.
Alright, it's that boy Trilly, yeah.
I'm about to bring school back.
It's that boy Trilly, yeah.
I'm about to bring school back. Drop that shit.
Oh,
Hey.